An awful man. There's two men, Murphy and Casey. Casey says to Murphy one time, he says, Murphy says, I never made love to my wife before we were married. He said, did you? Murphy says, I don't know. What was her maiden name? I tell you, hey, for two men, they got on well, didn't they? They got on well. Casey started doing these night classes. Going to night classes, and he wanted Murphy to go to them as well. He says, Murphy, you should go to these night classes. He said, why? He says, so you'd learn more, you'd be a smarter man, you'd get a better job and all. Murphy says, I'm all right the way I am, I know enough. He says, well, you mightn't know all that much, you know. He says, I'll test you, I'll ask you a few questions. He says, who is Bill Clinton? Murphy says, I don't know, he's not from around here anyway. And Casey says, he's the president of America. If you were at the night classes, you'd know that. I'll give you another question then. Who's John Major? Murphy says, I haven't a notion who John Major is. He says, he's the prime minister of England. If you were at the night classes, you'd know that. And Murphy's getting fed up. He says, hold on a second, Casey, I'll ask you a question. He says, what? He says, who is Willie O'Reilly? He says, I don't know. Who's Willie O'Reilly? Murphy says, I'll tell you who he is. He's the fella that goes to see your wife when you're at the night classes. That's who he is.